So, welcome to another episode of Medical Astrology, and today we're going to be covering our planet, our dear old planet Saturn. Just think of it like Gandalf. Run, you fools! So what does Saturn controls in medical astrology? Well, Saturn controls mainly bones, joints, teeth, hips, and long-term illnesses. Why long-term illnesses? Well, because Saturn is a slow-moving planet. So whenever Saturn starts a disease for you, kind of like arthritis, it prolongs it for a long, long time. And is there a cure for arthritis? Yes. Do you know in India, having arthritis is like having a headache? People just take their Ayurvedic medication or go to this Ayurvedic ved and they get themselves cured. I mean, it's like here, it's a different thing. When we came here, that's when we found out, oh, arthritis is a long-term incurable illness. But no, arthritis is just like any other thing. It gets healed permanently if you know what you're doing. If you know here what to apply, what not to apply. You know, because most of the time, pharmaceutical drugs are only there to prevent it, not to cure it. So Saturn represents long-term illnesses, okay? Chronic illnesses, chronic pain. And it represents joints. So when you have pain in your joint, okay? Or when you break your bones within where the joint is, Saturn. Saturn is either was running in a weak period during the time this happened, or Saturn is weak in your horoscope, and that's why you have joint pains and joint problems. It represents bone density as well. So if your bone density is light, or you know, you always get hurt because you keep breaking your bones, it's also Saturn. So Sun also controls the bone, but Saturn also controls the bone, but more so their joints, and its density is controlled by Saturn. Now lastly, Saturn controls teeth. So whenever you have bad teeth, keep them clean, because Saturn represents your karma. Saturn is the most important planet in astrology, and Saturn controls how much you get. Like Jupiter wants to give you a lot, but Saturn controls, okay, you're going to get this much from Jupiter or get that much from Jupiter. And so the way to tell if you have a bad or good Saturn is how well your teeth are. How often do you go to the dentist? Have you had any major surgery on your teeth? And that will tell you, because even if you have excelled Saturn, you can still have a bad Saturn. Just because a planet is excelled doesn't mean it's not going to be bad, because Saturn is excelled in one sign for 2.5 years. So imagine in that 2.5 years, everybody's going to have a good Saturn. No, it's just you got to look at individual placement, the degrees, the nakshatra, and the sign that it's, the house that it's placed in your horoscope. Okay, so guys, this was my small analysis on Saturn and medical astrology. If you're new to my channel, subscribe above. And if you want to know more about this stuff and secrets of astrology and your own horoscope, check out my link below and my articles there, my book there, Astrology, the Speed of Light. And once you get the book, I will send you the link to look at your own chart so you can study yourself and know thyself. Bye-bye.